I didn't graduate high school. The principal came to the class and called me outside. And he told me, I'm sorry to tell you this. It was like, you won't be able to graduate. Hey YouTube, welcome back to the Angela Ray channel. Today I'm coming here to y'all with a story time how I almost didn't graduate high school back in 2008. But before I tell y'all the story time, I need y'all to subscribe to my channel, share my channel, hit the like button, and comment down below that y'all almost had trouble graduating from high school too. But here goes the story time. It was about the day of graduation, June 4th, 2008. I was in one of my classes, and it was about third period, that was around about 10 a.m., 9 to 10. And I was in my, main art English class. And the principal came to the class and called me outside. And he told me, I'm sorry to tell you this, it was like, you won't be able to graduate. And I said, why? They said, because I had failed English well. That's for like all the people who were singing. They take English well, and then her English 11. That's for the juniors. Yeah, I'll take that. That's the class I had failed. Because the last thing we had to do, it was about like 2 or 3 weeks before graduation. No, it was probably 2 weeks before graduation, and we're in English class, and they made us read a book. Well, it was for like extra credit. It's like 3 or 4 people who also had to do it. Altogether, it was probably about 4 people total, plus me. And yeah, they told us we read this book. I forgot what the book was called. And I ain't really read the book like that. Because they, I ain't read the book like that. And they said we had a quiz on the, quiz about the book, and then the day of the quiz, it was like 2 people saying the answer to each other, and I said, cool, I can get the answer from them. I guess that was the right answer of the day of the test. Yeah, like I said, the day of the test, I ain't passed. They told me like a couple days later. But the day of the graduation, June 4th, 2008. when they told me I couldn't pass, I ain't pass. Yeah, they said I didn't pass the test. And I said, what can I do before graduation tonight? The graduation is about at 7 p.m. It's about like 10 a.m. I had a hair appointment that day. But they told me I come up there with my guardian. They can talk to the teacher. Yeah, the guardian, my mom, and my older sister had came all the way to the school. This was around about 2:00. And we all came over to the school and talked to the principal and all that. Then they called the teacher down. The teacher said, we do the test real quick. And I didn't have to do no paper. We went to the classroom. He asked me like 2 or 3 questions. I got it right and I passed with D-. And that's what happened. When I almost didn't graduate high school, but I did. Well, I was so happy. And my family was happy. And also, the day of my graduation, it was my little cousin graduating from 8th grade. Like, where we located at, 8th grade and the high schoolers, the 8th grade going to 9th grade and the high schoolers going to college, they all graduated on the same day, at the same time, and only allowed to have 4 tickets. And they checked the ticket, for real. But yeah, that's the time I almost didn't graduate. My family was happy, I was happy. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this story time. Like the button, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Comment down below and let me know how I did. And share the video. Oh yeah, this was for Vlogmas Day 5. I was a little late, a little behind. But when I upload this, it'll be about maybe 1 in the morning on Vlogmas Day 6, but it's okay. Now I got I got a list of stuff I'm gonna do for Vlogmas Day. But up to the 10th day so far, I gotta think about the other 15 days. But I will get back to y'all tomorrow. That should be our name, Angela Wake Pride. But I'll see y'all tomorrow on Vlogmas Day 6. Hope y'all enjoy y'all Vlogmas Day 5, and I will catch y'all later.